I did my eco-friendly house on Minecraft and I've got no neighbours. This fence marks out my plot. And these glass panels are my wind turbines. And then I've got lots of bee-friendly flowers and some beehives to get lots of honey. Then inside I've got solar powered lights, and in each room they have two or three lights and a window where the heat can come in from the sun and you get a nice view. And this room is pretty much the same, just it's got a different view of the garden. In here would be like a double bedroom, so maybe a parent's room. And it's got two windows, one from the front and one from the back. In here is the bathroom and there's a sink, and the solar panels help to heat the water for the bath as well. And it's a bath slash shower and then a toilet. In here is an open kitchen room slash lounge. And we've got a TV, some books, some meat cooking, and then you've got a smoker, a blast furnace, and a furnace, all for cooking. And a nice view, again for heat to come in, your taps, and then when you go outside, around following the flowers, you get a nice view. And then you've got a jacuzzi slash pool that's again powered by solar panels, which are all over the roof. Then more flowers and a swing for children if there are children. And then in here would be a trampoline. And lots of bees. And my scale was 1 meter, one block. And that was my eco-friendly house.